In this tutorial, we're going to be talking once again about real gases. But now, instead of talking about the compressibility factor, we're going to be talking about the virial equations of a state. Remember that the critical point is the highest temperature and pressure at which the species can coexist in two phases, liquid and vapor. Above the critical point, then the fluid becomes supercritical, which means that there is no condensation. We can get the critical properties, the critical temperature, the critical volume from each and every species in the table of physical properties. The ideal gas equation states that PV over RT equals 1. And we have already stated that if there is a compressibility factor, this will not be 1. But right now, instead of correcting this by compressibility factors, what the virial equations of a state does is to add terms, V over specific volume, a term C over the specific volume to the square, a term D over specific volume to the cube, and so on and so forth. In the ideal gas equation, B, C, D are going to be equal to 0. In order to calculate these factors, there are equations that we can use. For example, one of the most common virial equations will state only a correction of plus B over the specific volume. For this virial equation, we need to understand that there is a new parameter that we're going to call the eccentric factor, defined by Pitzer, which is a parameter that is going to reflect the geometry and polarity of a molecule. There are eccentric factors for each and every species. With the reduced temperature, TR is going to be equal to T, the temperature over the critical temperature. We can estimate B using B equals R critical over pressure critical times V0 plus omega, which is the eccentric factor, times V1, where V0 and V1 are also parts of the equations. V0 is going to be equal to 0.083 minus 0.422 over the reduced temperature to the power of 1.6, while V1 is going to be equal to 0.139 minus 0.172 over the reduced temperature to the power of 4.2. So with this, we can get the virial equation 1 plus B over specific volume B. One of the earliest equations of a state that was proposed was van der Waals' equation of a state, which states that the pressure is going to be equal to RT over B minus V minus A over V to the squared, where this V with a cap is the specific volume. And the term A accounts for attractive forces between the molecules, and V is a correction that will account for the volume occupied by the molecules. We have to understand that A is going to be calculated as 27 times R squared, critical temperature to the squared, over 64 times the critical pressure, while B is going to be calculated as R times the critical temperature over 8 times the critical pressure. Other equations that have been proposed, for example, B.T. Bridgman or Benedict Webb Rubin, are equations which have empirical constants that are going to be determined experimentally for hydrocarbons or other nonpolar gases, but you have a list of constants that are very specific for each compound. Other equations that are very sophisticated and that came after van der Waals equation are Reddick-Quong, Suave-Reddick-Quong, which is a correction of the Reddick-Quong equation done by Suave, and the Peng-Robinson. The Suave-Reddick-Quong equation will state that P equals RT over V minus B minus alpha A over B times B plus B, and alpha A and B are empirical functions of the critical temperature and pressure and the Pitzer eccentric factor, and also from the system temperature. A is going to be equal to 0.42747 RT critical to the squared over PC. B is 0.08664 RTC over PC. Alpha is going to be equal to 1 plus M times 1 minus the square root of the reduced temperature to the square. And M, which is a parameter for alpha, is going to be 0.48508 plus 1.55171 omega, which is the eccentric factor, minus 0.1561 omega squared. So these are some equations of the state for real gases. And we are still looking for the best equation, but each time that we explore more and more, the equations become more and more complicated.